Looks like Rakesh Roshan has already booked a release date for his film Kabil, starring Hrithik Roshan and to be directed by Sanjay Gupta. The film will be shot and completed in a 3-month stretch from April to June. However, the film will only release next year. He said that all the major release dates this year are already taken, so they've reserved January 26, 2017 as the release date for Kabil. They are in no hurry to release their film. About the unlikely merger of the Roshans with Gupta, Rakesh says that Sanjay narrated a story written by Vijay Mishra, which both Hrithik and he liked. It is something Hrithik hasn't done before. It is in the thriller genre. It's different and yet mainstream, somewhat like the films he directs, which are massy. Rakesh will be a hands-on producer, so you can expect a film that has elements of both Gupta's style and his style of filmmaking. Apart from Hrithik and leading lady Yami Gautam, the film also stars Ronit Roy, Sonu Sood and Girish Kulkarni.